You've empowered basically most of your employees to have their own research analysts that write by them in generative AI form. How has that adoption taken you by surprise?
Absolutely. So we, when we thought about generative AI, and I think last year, if we go back a year, we were at the point that nobody within the firm was using generative AI. In fact, they were prohibited from using generative AI because we needed to first get the infrastructure in place, make sure that obviously we had the right data protections and that we had the right governance model around all of this. And with that work done, we also took the approach that when we started to roll out the technology, we created this platform, LLM Suite, which is basically an abstraction layer that provides the ability for us to have access to multiple models, and it also provides a single place for the rest of the firm to plug into from an application standpoint. We didn't want to be beholden to any single model provider, and we wanted to give people that flexibility. The other advantage that it gives us is it's not a subscription model. Mm-hmm. And I think what we're hearing from some of our competitors is in a subscription model where you're paying a per user, per month cost, if the usage or the immediate benefits are not such that you can justify the expense, it becomes a harder proposition. So here you're paying basically for the usage of whatever you're using the technology for. That's what it's basically the consumption of the cloud resource. And so we've been able to roll the technology out to 200,000 people within the organization. It's become actually a little bit of a competitive sport within the firm. So if your group has it, my group has to be the next one to be onboarded. So that's been wonderful. And the hypothesis was if you give people the technology, the people who use it and do the jobs every day are the ones that will have the best ideas. Mm-hmm. And that has absolutely been the experience that we've had. We get notes, the best part of my job, I get notes every day from people telling me how they're using the platform to actually create efficiencies within their day-to-day job.